It's your turn to bring us in.
Oh, is it now?
Yes, it is.
Well, hello, everyone, and welcome to I believe this is the third in this specific series of Finding Bigfoot.
Season two.
Yes.
This hunt is part three of this hunt, yes.
Yes, and we have here Game Edge.
How you guys doing?
And Pam.
Hi there.
And myself, OhnoCoho. And we are Finding Bigfoot. Well, actually, he keeps finding us.
It's kind of the
name is not exactly correct, because it's more a case of Bigfoot hunts you.
Yeah.
He's making his own videos.
Oh,
yeah. Check out his YouTube channel.
I saw him. He's in the water. He's on the
what?
Across the water. He's across the water.
Where?
Let's go and get him. But he's got almost in here water. Holy shit.
I didn't have any landmarks. It's just basically swamp. He's in the
that water area.
I didn't think in the swamp was specific enough.
No, it's not.
You see him?
No, I don't see him.
I did see him.
I'm positive you did.
I wonder how much of that seeing him in the distance thing is by design.
It might be, eh?
Do you reset the trap?
No, do I bother turning it back on or not?
Well, he always comes up here.
Okay, I'll put some meat on it.
Yeah.
There's a creepy dripping sound next to that.
It's so nice, eh?
Yeah.
Comforting. It may be blood.
It's part of blood dripping, exactly.
Why can I drop meat on this?
I don't know.
T, trap, X, meat.
Are you sure you
there
got
go.
Meat?
Okay. Yeah. Good.
There we go.
Set.
Good dog.
Any more traps in this building? No.
No.
Else?
I almost ran over the trap. Whoa.
Careful.
I know.
All right. We're going back now up here.
7 and 8, yeah.
Because we also have his cave, right? Should we have not taken his trap and brought it to his cave?
No, he always comes back here. He comes back here more. We've never got him going to the cave.
He has gone to the cave, hasn't he?
Yeah, we got him last time, yeah.
No, we never saw him at the cave.
Oh, no, we never saw it? Okay.
No. Nope.
Oh. Thought we nailed him. No, remember. It's so many different adventures sometimes. Everything seems like a blur now. All right, we could do this.
All right, we're going to 7 and 8.
We have
seven
no traps,
eight,
right?
Yeah.
Why are we going in this direction?
Right. I don't know why we're going in this direction if we're going to 7 and 8, but I'm following you.
I was crossing as fast as possible.
Well, and then we'll take the trail, I guess. That probably makes sense.
Yeah.
And if we find a blind or with some medicine, or if we find one of the survivors. Now, where did everybody go? Oh, there's Pam.
We're beside each other.
Oh, there we go.
We're beside each other,
yep.
Yes.
Gotcha. I got you in my sights.
Oh, shit. There might be a blind actually to the right here.
Hopefully.
Should we spread out a little bit?
Just
keeping the same way we're going out direction, but we're just keeping a little bit more of a width between each other.
Yes.
I'm saying this is kind of like a we would. Oh, deer.
Yeah, I saw that I saw the shadow. Do you want to meet at the fork in the road?
Yeah, let's meet there. Oh, there's nothing here. Finding Bigfoot. There's another tree on the side here, over there.
Does it go up into a tree?
It goes into a, I think it, I don't know. It might bring us to the, oh, you're over there. I see you, Ono. There might be a...
Oh, I'm at a campground.
Something just fell on us. What was that?
It's tree.
That's his magic felling the tree down on our heads.
Oh, okay.
We're at the campground.
I'm at the campground.
That's not the fork in the road.
I ran into the campground.
Okay, do we find anybody?
I don't
know. Do we find any ammo and
stuff? Who needs a health kit? Who's injured? Game edge.
I'm three quarters. I'm okay. I'm not horrible. I'll grab it in
I've got no injury. I'm good. I'm 100%.
Okay. Yeah, I'm going to have to use my health kit up here in a minute.
Well, hold on to it just a bit, as long as you're three quarters. How far are you, Pam?
Half.
She has a health kit.
Okay.
I have a health kit.
All right, so I turned the light on here. There's no cameras. I have no cameras. Nothing in place. So.
Yeah.
I don't have any cameras or anything.
Yeah, I'm out of equipment.
I have everything. I'm out of equipment. Yeah.
Okay, so at least we found our campsite. That's good news.
There's a lot of blood on it.
Very bloody.
Some of this is green. It's kind of got greeny. Oh, those are fireflies. Oh.
There's fireflies. Yeah, mm-hmm. Mating season.
All right.
Let's go around the lake here.
Okay.
So we're going to go, where are we going? We're going back to
7 and 8.
Yeah, around the lake.
Fork in the road?
Yeah.
Or do you want to go straight to the other blind?
We really should go straight to the other blind. We don't have a lot of time to waste. Okay. And we got a long way to go.
Straight to the blind?
Straight to the blind. 7 and 8.
Okay.
Where we left 7 and 8?
7, 8, 9.
Where we left camera 7 and 8?
Oh boy, oh.
Are you with us, Gamage?
I think you guys went off, but I'll be at the blind in 2 seconds.
I'm at the blind.
We already got everything out of here.
I know, right? I'm just looking.
I was just asking, we did, right?
Oh, yeah.
We didn't leave anything.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
All right. Now we gotta get to the upper, to the waterfall and to 7. Camera 7 and 8.
Okay, so we start moving this way, I guess, back around.
Mm-hmm. Oh, man.
Where would you hit that?
Bridge.
Bridge?
In front of us.
Yep.
He's in front of us.
Yep.
You want to go to the bridge?
That way. Yeah, let's do it. Let's push it. We have to go through all the traps, make sure they're all okay. If those traps are working that well.
Mm-hmm.
Seems to be attracted towards there, isn't he?
Yep.
Oh man, the waving of the shh. Alright, be careful of the traps when we walk. What did he hit? This one's still good.
Oh, he didn't? Oh.
Not that one.
I thought he would have.
Not that one, but we have a whole bunch of traps up here, guys.
Be careful. This one's still set.
This one's still baited.
Yeah. How about this one up here?
We have to go up to the other side, yeah. Up here. Oh, yeah, the one over here, we're crossing wood, you're right. One here, too. This is still baited. This is not working.
Yeah, this one's still baited.
Okay. And where's Pam go? There she is.
Where are you? Okay.
Gotcha.
I'm bringing up the rear. I got you.
Okay.
Bring up her rear, which I think I passed it. Right here somewhere.
We're not near the water. Where's the water?
It's over
right here somewhere to the right.
Here's a trap right here. Yep, this one's been sprung.
Okay, that's the one he went into.
I'm going to reset it.
That was baited, eh? That was baited.
Yeah, that was baited, yeah.
We rebaited?
More meat?
Okay.
You want to bait it, or?
If you have meat.
I don't have any meat.
I do.
Okay.
Last one.
There you go.
There you go.
Oh, it's Chris V.
And then check the one at the waterfall, and then we can head home again.
Okay, did you cover it with leaves?
I did.
Okay. I thought I did, but apparently when you pick it up, you get your leaves back, too.
Yeah.
Oh, do you?
Yeah. I didn't know that, cool. And I went to get leaves, and I couldn't get leaves.
Oh, man. You gotta take this guy down.
You don't have your gun out.
Oh. Thank you.
You're welcome. And I know this because... Would you like to see something funny? Okay, watch this.
Yeah. Oh, my God. He walks with such a straight back.
I know. You walk really funny when you don't have your gun out.
Oh, my God. What the heck is that?
Kill me now.
You walk like you have a broomstick to stick up your ass.
Exactly.
Was a trap. How's the camera here?
I don't know. Oh,
there was a trap.
Didn't we
there
run
was
out?
A trap. No, there was a trap here.
No, I don't think we had a trap here.
We don't have
a camera.
A trap here?
Yeah, okay. Just a camera. All I think right. We ran out of traps by the time we got here.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm zero trap out.
Okay.
We also checked the fencing when there.
Oh, we need to go. We need to go to the main gate too, because that trap got sprung. This will take us to the main gate, right?
It should.
Yes.
Interesting. I don't think we went through near these rocks. You all just stick near here and see if we can hear anything. Why you guys are on that path? I'll meet you right there.
Okay.
Just in case we can hear something.
Sounds like a planarino.
No, there's nothing there.
Nothing but death.
Pure death.
Pure death.
I saw pieces of Bish, Dread, and Cage.
Aww.
They were splattered everywhere. It was horrible.
Aww.
Campsite.
And I saw Bish holding onto his mouse.
Aww.
But there wasn't any Bish. Only the hand.
Only the hand.
Oh, poor Bish.
Whoa!
You fall down?
Oh, and I almost got hurt. Watch it. Watch yourself.
Come on left here, Pam.
I looked at my map.
Oh, that's the worst.
Yeah, I got it. If you go down it slow, you'll be all right.
All right. We're there.
Mostly.
We're there. We could do this, man. Nighttime is falling soon.
Yeah, we need to head home right after we get done with this.
Well, I think we take this trap and go all the way to Bigfoot's place.
Okay, this trap has been set, or been whatever. It's not
sprung,
in front. It's not in front of the camera. Oh, the camera's gone.
What?
Oh, the camera's right here.
Oh, there it
the
is.
The camera's right here. Yeah. Camera's
okay.
Right there.
Where's the trap? Watch out.
I'm putting it back down. I picked it up.
Oh.
And there we go.
Is there any meat?
No, there's no meat.
No meat.
But he went on to that. He ate the meat. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So maybe should we bother then? He's not going to run into
no,
us.
No, he came back to it a second time. And
there's no
meat. He ate the meat.
Even without any meat on it, so.
Should we grab it and make sure we
keep
it?
No, just leave it there. He might come back here. We don't need him for anything else.
Well, near the windows or something, or
do you want
bridge.
To, you know what? It's probably a good idea. We don't need the camera, but we can take the trap.
Okay.
Yeah, we could put it near at least your window that he runs to all the time.
Yep.
That window scares me, Pam, because you're stuck there looking at a video, and he comes at you creeping slow. I fear
he never creeps slow.
Well, he has. It's usually us screaming first, then suddenly he comes in, and when he's attacking, he starts growling.
Oh,
oh, shit!
Ah!
Oh, God,
he almost got me.
Actually, he almost got me.
Where are you? Ooh. Wow, that was scary.
He split you guys in half.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, you were behind me, Pam?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. I thought, because it fell behind me.
Right, and it fell in front of me. That's why I said he almost got me.
Oh, I thought you were in front of me, and that's why I thought, no.
That was me.
Oh. All
right, you found another body?
Oh.
We found another body. So
we found another body. Oh, there
right
it is.
Right here.
Yeah.
Does she have anything underneath her? Check between your
We got animation right here on the ground.
Which?
Right here on the ground.
What do you see?
I see a box of ammo.
I don't see it.
I don't either.
I see a box of ammo right there. Should I try taking it?
No, let me see if I can.
Or we just leave it there and come back. I don't see it.
I'm pointing my gun right at it.
No,
yeah.
You see, it's weird. We don't all see it. I guess she's got to take it. I can't see it at all.
It won't let me take it because I'm full of ammo.
That is a nice problem to have. I wish I had that problem.
Yeah.
How are you down to? I'm down to 23.
I'm down to 20.
Okay.
I have 34, huh?
I'm just pressing E, spamming it.
You have 40. 6 plus 24?
It says...
6 plus
34? At the gun, it says slash plus 30. Slash... 4/34.
You have 38. There's the... Because the one on the number, the big number, is what you have. Not loaded. Okay, I think we're... Okay, we got to get back to the
Yeah.
All right.
Hurry up. Run!
I'll be back in a few minutes, guys.
Where are you going?
It's been a long time in the forest.
You want some alone?
I gotta go bathroom.
You alone time?
Oh, time.
Just gotta go bathroom. 1 second. Just
again?
Come after me.
I think the first thing you do when you get back to civilization is see a urologist.
It's gotta be bad. My poor guy, man. All that beer in the... Oh, did we put down the trap outside?
Yes. I'm gonna put a trap down on the back. Okay. Let's see if I can actually do this. Oh, I have two traps.
We're down to one more person left. Gordon Cooper is left, so we found...
Found everybody but Gordon.
Christine Lewis has been found.
Yeah.
Joe Davis and now Edward Wilson. The only one left is Gordon Cooper, but he looks like he's rich, and I don't... You know, I think I'm going to find him. you're not going to be
I'm putting two traps back here. So watch yourselves.
Okay. You have two traps left on you?
Yeah, I had two.
Good.
Yeah, I see you, Ono.
With 20 bullets left.
Are you inside a trailer, Pam?
I have to make...
I'm in the trailer.
Oh, yeah.
Man in the camera.
She's definitely back in the trailer.
What the hell? Did you shoot me with a flare?
Oh my god.
The trailer is on fire.
Geez.
I'm sorry. You know, kids
I couldn't
are
see.
Fun.
Oh, I know. Kids are fine. You open the window, too.
I'm going to actually, because my stamina got screwed up, just try to stop moving for a minute and see if that makes a difference. Because last time, that was a real problem. I couldn't chase the guy.
Who's going to put a tracker in this one? Me?
Do you want it?
I have 23 bullets and 6 in the chamber.
I have 1 tracker and 20 bullets.
Okay, that's at 23 and 1. So which one do you want to do? Want me to track it or shoot? Because you're going to run out
of
bullets.
I'll do tracking. Okay. I'm going to run out of bullets first.
Yeah, so go if you want. You can do it from the window here. That way you kind of put yourself...
Oh,
you also have to run back.
No, I have to be out there. Otherwise, I'm not going to get a good clean shot. So I'll be out in a second. I'm just trying to make sure that my stamina settles. I need, you know, that was really bad last time.
Yeah, it was.
Hello, Pam.
Hello.
You see me?
I wouldn't mind a cup of tea.
Yes, I can see you.
Thank you. Now, if I die, send this fridge to YouTube and make some money off it.
Okay, I will. You were right there with a great crotch shot. I had to look up to see your face.
I had to pee again.
Mm-hmm. You're gonna have to pee on my camera.
What's that? I don't know. Again, it's all foliage and it's really throws
you
off.
Do we want this light on?
Yeah. It's easier when he comes at us.
Okay.
Because we want him at us now. At this point, we want to take him down completely.
Yeah.
This is it. Yeah. We've had enough of this shit.
How much health does he have left to go?
30%.
Top? Yeah. Yep.
That's pretty good.
Pam can't see it because she's in the cameras.
Camera.
Oh, okay. Like, oh no, she says, you can't see how much we can kill him. Getting closer. We're getting closer. It's the closest we've been so far, that's for sure.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just curious to see what we have to do to rope his ass and drag him back in here.
I'm just glad he doesn't know how to use a health kit.
Yeah.
What are those?
I guess that was just the camera.
No, I heard something, I think.
Well, I thought I saw some movement at the bridge, but I didn't.
What's that?
Where?
I like a growling. There's no other sounds. I never heard that before. Oh. Okay, well, now he's got to wait for his first move. Then we can do our moves.
Yep, up to him to make the first move.
Could be any time.
Oh, I should load the tracker bullet into the rifle.
Yes. Yeah.
Please do. Mm-hmm. I should stay near you. Oh. I should stay near Ono, too.
Yeah, you should.
I'll be the line of defense, or else.
Well, you can actually shoot him. I can only.
Yeah. I'm a little bit injured, but I should be okay. He should be able to swipe me one more time before I have to use a health kit.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
I know.
You ever play those games in the woods when you were a kid? And have a bunch of friends and you're sleeping in the woods? And you attack each other's bases and you never know what's going to happen?
Where you build forts?
Yeah.
Yep. Oh yeah, I grew up spending half my life out in the bush.
And and it gets dark one night and you all sleep there?
Yeah.
And they scare the shit of each other?
Yeah.
This is what it feels like. It brings back some memories.
Good times. Yeah, we didn't have to go far. I grew up near a lot of trees and stuff.
That's nice, though.
Yeah.
I'm a city kid.
Oh.
Where? Come on, bitch. Come on, you chicken shit. What, are you scared of us? You got a booba now? Is he sleeping in? He might be a teenager.
I mean, teenage Saskatchewan, yeah.
Sasquatch coming in. Oh.
Sasquatch,
what's that?
Yeah.
What's that?
Where?
I thought I saw something over here.
A teenage Sam Squinch?
Sam Squinch.
He can only hunt one night, then he's got to sleep for three.
And eat everything in sight.
Yeah.
Oh. I bumped my night vision.
Oh, my battery's at three. I'm okay.
My battery's full. I find actually that I don't need it.
Yeah.
The not shadows. As much as... Yeah.
I just like to see. We can see a little further. Since you're not looking, I'll look at it for a bit. No. Okay, that's really strange. There's nothing on the cameras either, Pam?
No. Thanks. No sign of him.
Did he give up?
It got really dark.
Yeah.
Extra dark.
He's licking his wound somewhere.
It got extra dark.
He tried that bringing down two trees today, but with his magic.
Maybe.
With his tree magic.
Maybe he's getting desperate.
But to find him now in the cave?
God, I don't know.
Because we haven't seen him since he's gotten injured that far down.
Yeah.
Are we supposed to go and get him now?
I don't know.
I don't.
Wait a minute. Is that him?
What?
No, that's just a shadow. I'm sorry. It was a shadow.
I wonder if you're right. I wonder if we actually have to go find him now.
To his cave at night.
Nah.
I think that's going to have to happen.
I don't know if it's at night. I mean, it probably doesn't have to be at night. It would probably have to be any time.
We're going to have to go to his cave next.
But he hasn't.
It's really dark.
It is really quite dark, and he hasn't moved. Like, we're not hearing anything. We do have bait, right, out there?
Yeah, there's some bait out there. He hasn't taken it yet.
Darn, I think that we might have no choice. Yeah. I think we might have no choice but to head out there the way it's going.
All right, so let's think about this logically. Where did we last? Where does he keep going? Okay, let me go back.
The bridge.
It's around that bridge, right? Like,
yep.
7, 8, up in there.
Yeah, the 7's on the bottom. 8, 3, and 4 have been touched in a while. And we have, his base is definitely on the other side of that. I think we have to go and get him.
So we have to find him.
I think he's reached that point now where he's so injured. Because we can't kill him. We're not there to kill him. We're here to capture him alive.
Yeah.
So we might have to go to his base. Let's grab those traps from behind.
Okay.
Well, it's not daylight yet.
Yeah, we're gonna. We if he's sleeping or he's out and about. And do it. Oh, Christ, it's 25. We're at the end of the episode.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
It's not daylight yet.
Okay, well, we're going
to have to end the episode. We don't have to end the episode till daylight, then we can start it again.
Yes.
Still pretty. It's still middle of the night. The moon's up at the top. Look at the moon.
I know, but we might have to go and get him, Pam.
I know, but we can go get him in the daytime.
We can get him now. I think he'd be good.
That was a moose.
Do you want to do like just an extra long episode?
Sure. Let's see if we can finish them off.
Yeah, I think that might be.
That would be really good. All right, let's go for it.
Do you want me to monitor the cameras while you go capturing?
We have to have some on the cameras.
Okay. Game Edge and I are going out to die.
Okay.
Do you have your bullets on you?
Can we close the door?
Okay. You want me to switch?
I got it.
At this point, I think it's.
I think you're right.
Probably best we could shoot him. Whoops. You got the traps?
Why do I have
two traps?
Okay.
What's that, Pam?
Oh, I had a camera that wasn't doing anything for a minute. But it's okay now.
Want to cross from the waterfall around her?
Yeah, you lead the way. Because otherwise, if we. Because we'll get separated otherwise.
Yeah. I guess go to that cave and see. He hasn't come and gotten the meat at the cabin.
Yeah. That's really strange, isn't it?
Yeah, I don't see anything by the main gate.
This is the first game that he hasn't really been around the cabin all that much.
I don't see him at the bridge.
Although, when I did see him during the day, I could have sworn it was down by the swamp.
Right. There's some food right here. Want to grab that? Grab the food out of there, and we're gonna bring that to his cave in case.
Okay, I've got three traps and one food.
Okay, cool. Pam, do you want to grab this camera from this one? And I'll bring it to the cave. This one here, that I'm pointing at.
Seven.
Seven.
No, eight.
Or eight.
Hold on. Oh, you want to take eight down? I guess. Okay.
Move eight to his cave so maybe you can see
okay.
him.
Okay. All right.
All right. You're eightless now.
Gotcha.
All right. Oops. Where are we going? Over the log?
Is that a good idea? I don't know. We'll find out. Only way to find out is to do it. Okay. Those branches in the middle are not there. It is for show.
That's good because that would have been really bad otherwise.
Shit.
I'm not really feeling
confident
in this, but I don't see another choice. I just don't.
He's not giving us it at all.
No. I'm just making sure I'm loaded. Yes. Good.
Oh, yeah. Let's double check that. I'm not looking down at all. I'm just pressing R. My eyes are like bugged out. I don't think I blinked in the last few minutes. This cave is like right between that skull and the other skull, eh? That, right through here.
Yeah, basically,
isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, main gate is still clear.
Yeah, he's definitely waiting for us.
These stupid little trees, you get jammed in them.
Yes.
Now, where did you go, Gaiman? Oh, there you are.
Oh,
bridge is clear. The middle bridge is clear, rather.
I keep hearing
this
footsteps. There's
a middle tree.
Yeah, it's driving you nuts, eh? It's driving me nuts, too.
Yeah, because I can hear it like it's behind me.
The northern bridge is clear.
Oh, what was that sound? Did you grab some brush?
No.
It sounded like, definitely like something. Oh, when we passed through it. Okay, that sounds like it. All right, let's find that. Where's the humming sound? It's on this side. It's up here, isn't it, somewhere?
Well, let's keep going.
Oh, God.
Okay, that was a moose, I think.
Oh, God. It's so quiet.
It is a bit...
Uh-oh, I just heard a growl. Hold on.
I hope not. Get your gun out.
Oh, this sound?
You hear it?
No, I hear it's the weird ghost footsteps.
Keep on looking behind you, huh?
Yes.
Oh my god. Where the hell is this thing? Did we lose it?
I don't know.
I thought, okay, we're not even close to it. Oh no, we were near it. It's all the way up there. Behind a lake, we were.
It should be right here.
It is? I thought we turned around here. I think it's, whoa, watch out for the rock.
Oh!
Oh, shit!
What the hell was that?
Oh my god.
What the hell was that?
That was
I screamed so loud.
I'm surprised I didn't shoot.
I wet my pants. What was that?
That I believe was a tree being lit on by on fire or struck by lightning.
That's right. Got his magical lightning. Right, his magical lightning.
Oh, we must be getting close.
Oh my god, there it is.
We must be getting close.
There's the tree.
Oh my god. My mouse just went all over the place. What else? Oh god.
You heard it there too, Pam?
Oh yeah. It sounded like it was right outside the trailer. Oh man.
That's gonna be I think I redlined my mic, by the way.
Oh jeez.
Did your mouse move everywhere?
Oh, it did. Oh, yeah.
I want to crawl in the bunk and hide under the blanket.
Stuck there by yourself.
No, I think you're safe in there.
Oops, tree.
Yeah.
There's a blind here.
Blind.
Let's see if there's anything for us. Maybe just. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Find lost tourists if possible.
Oh, cool.
We got a check.
Where
is
she?
Yep. I don't know.
Oh, right here. There he is.
Found all the tourists. Found Gordon.
Do you see anything on him?
Found Gordon.
I don't.
I don't either. I don't see anything. Check the blind if you can, and I'll see if there's anything here. If there's anything here, we'll make a decision what we're going to do. I think with 20 bullets, we should be able to take him down.
There's a couple of flares and some bullets. How many bullets do you have?
I have 23. I'm more than you, so you grab it.
Are you sure?
Yep, positive.
Okay.
We shouldn't need that much anyways.
Well, I don't think so either, but...
I don't see anything on him. Usually there's something, some goodies, but there's no goodies. I guess they've reached the point where they're not going to give us any more.
Yeah.
It
must be a max.
It could be bugged as well.
Yeah. No, I don't see anything. All right, let's not waste our time here. Let's go for his cave. Let's see if we can actually drag him in. It's already late. 33 minutes. We should actually maybe...
Should we switch over to another episode?
Yeah, let's start over. Let's start with this one. Sorry, guys. Well, it ended up being really cool. We've actually found a tourist. I thought the game crashed.
And we all crapped ourselves.
Good pal.
Oh,
yeah.
My God. Oh, I need a couple minutes.
Oh, yeah. All right. Well, good night.
All right,
well, I believe it was me. So I'm going to say, thank you, everyone, for being here for this rather... craptacular, and
scary.
I mean that in my pants episode of Finding Bigfoot. Come back, see the final episode where we all die horrible deaths. Thanks for watching. You have a good day.
Good night, everybody.
All right, catch you guys on the flip side.
Bye-bye.